It is a two-piece cup holder with a base that will mount to the leg of your pinball machine, and a cup that could, or holder that could be moved from game to game. There are two big Phillips head screws that can attach this thing down if you want to keep it in place, but I think the neat, innovative bit of this system is the fact that the base of the cup holder is detachable from the leg itself. So say you have a lot of pinball machines, and you have five friends and you have 10 games, you could buy base plates for all your games and have a cup holder for people to bring their beverage with them from game to game. It's pretty innovative. It's pretty rad. It's large. It has cutouts for a coffee mug or a high-handled coffee mug. So you should be able to fit most size cups in here. I could fit this seltzer water cup quite nicely. This is something that I will definitely be using on the couple games that I have at home, so I can stop putting my cups of beer on the game itself. The mounts are universal, so you could either mount them this way, right, with the cup holder facing away from you, or it could be mounted the other way if you wanted it in front. You could mount it to the front, so, you know, I guess in some arcades this is probably a better way to do it because you have more, less side-to-side room and a little more front room. The neat thing about this product is too, though, is you can purchase it with a totally flat cup holder piece as well. So this is not ideal for mounting to like a pinball leg per se, but if you had a video game or something that does not have legs, you could mount it flat up against the coin door using the carriage bolts that attach that thing. Obviously, you wouldn't want to put it right under the start button, but it is a pretty lovely universal product. I definitely think the removability is the neatest thing to me. I've operated games in breweries and arcade in bars for a long time, and these things get disgusting. So it is nice to be able to take them off, put them in the wash, and then put them back in the game. There are spots in this cup holder too that will allow you to drill drainage holes. If you're using these at home and you don't want condensation or beer dripping all over your nice floors, you don't need holes. But if you wanted to put holes in them, like I would, there is provisions to do so inside. So very versatile. That's what I like about this product.